Hi everyone, this is what I've done so far for Tom Francis's dual stick shooter Game Maker tutorial. As you probably noticed by now, I'm artistically challenged, so I decided not to go the good graphics route. Instead, I did a few AI and gameplay changes. The first one I'm going to show you right here, I've got some simple AI. You'll notice it follows you around corners. General idea is pretty simple. If an enemy has a line of sight to you that doesn't go through a wall, it'll go towards you. If it loses sight of you, it goes towards the place where it last saw you and then looks for you. So combine that and you've got something where it's pretty good at following you. It's pretty relentless, actually. It's tough to evade them unless they get caught behind a wall. And I've got some nice sounds and artistic bloodstains there. I've got a second enemy type too, a shotgunner, that shoots three bullets at once. And best of all, I've got bullet time. Yep, that's right, bullet time. You two can have the same experience as Max Payne, but with much worse graphics. Let me show you. You turn it on with the right mouse button, and everything slows down. Got some distorted sounds for drama. And there you are. Pretty simple, but it seems like it might be the basis of something fun between the bullet time and the different enemy types and the AI. It's actually a pretty worthwhile game, even with as little as you've got.